we go. That's a touch and go, more or less. Fortunately, it pulls rather hard to the left when you throttle up, and there's really no way to compensate for it. I suppose you'd need to set the thrust angle of the motor a little to the right. Right now I have it turned out with a roll, but it's no good on the ground. So...